God has great plans for you. But what's stopping that plan is your not saying yes.